Yes, indeed, a brief press conference with Christophe Castaner. Extremely serious, of course. This situation is dramatic for the French police, but also for French society as a whole. The Interior Minister, Christophe Castaner, arrived shortly after the attack. He spent nearly 3 hours here at the police headquarters in Paris. He was joined by the French Prime Minister, Edouard Philippe, as well as the French Prime Minister in person, Emmanuel Macron. But only Christophe Castaner came to talk to us out of those three men. He was joined by the Paris prosecutor, as well as the mayor of Paris, Anne Hidalgo. Christophe Castaner confirmed some of the information we'd been giving to you throughout these dramatic events. The attacker has been working here for 20 years at the Paris Prefecture, at the headquarters in the heart of Paris. He'd been working in an intelligence gathering section. He attacked colleagues, killing four people before being shot down in the courtyard of the Paris Prefecture. Christophe Castaner told us that the attacker was 45 years old, that though he had no record of violence, and that he was he had never been suspected of any wrongdoing here during the course of his job. Then the Paris prosecutor told us that the investigation was, of course, ongoing, and that searches were being carried out at the home of the attacker, age 45, who killed four people.
Clovis, thank you very much indeed. Clovis Casale with the latest there.